mean, for me, what I'm asking the lawmakers is two things we have to consider is fairness and justice. Because a driver today, an app driver, is somebody working like sometimes more than 60 hours a week, you know, and is you have some driver, they've been doing this job for more than 20 years, 25 years, and when they retire at the age of 65, they left alone, they don't have nothing. Like, because we don't have no retirement benefit, even we get sick, if we don't have Medicare, we have to struggle, you know, to help to get help from a family member. And these people, they did the job, they work, you know, for these companies. And these companies were telling them where to work, who to pick up, how, you know, how much they get paid. They were receiving all this from the company. So, but the only difference is that we don't get no benefit. So as a lawmaker, you know, these drivers are those who also elected you, they're part of the community, they're part of the country. They also deserve, you know, this part of benefit. Because nothing, you know, today you compare to one employee to a driver, you will see any difference. Because the same way the drivers, you know, work for these companies, a worker, an employee also is doing the same thing. He's gonna wake up and go, the company will tell him now when to start working, how many hours you can work, because we have control. We can log you off, we can deactivate, we can fire you anytime with no benefit. So this is very important. That's why we are asking them to look into these laws and do and be fair and also you know, do justice, because this was missing for a long time. And we are not independent contractor, drivers are not independent contractor. They're working, they're employees, but the only thing they're missing is benefit from these companies, and they have to fix this. We're asking them to fix, to look into it, so they can make you know, all these drivers happy, so they can get their retirement. We can get, you know, if they're sick, we can stay home and get paid. We can also be able to take vacation, take care of the children, and, you know, without worrying and how to pay the car insurance. Because when you stay home, you get sick, but you're going to still pay the car insurance, you're going to still pay the registration, you're going to still pay all the fine to TLC, but who's going to help you? So the only thing is to bring these companies, to let them know that, no, you cannot keep exploiting these drivers. There's something now you have to do, consider them as your employee, and give them all the benefit. That's what I can say.
Thank you.